You never really let go of even as an adult, right? Okay, hands up, and guys, be honest. Have any of you here got a metal detector at home, like some probe or... Yeah. Then many of you already know that this treasure right here was found by an amateur metal detectorist from Fichtenwald in a potato field by the Havel. We're talking about a half-imperial Catherine the Great from the year 1780. Now, fun fact, there are only two other known examples of this coin. It's valued at about 3 million euros.
Hey! Oh, oh, get, oh, oh, get out of the way!
Come on!
This shit!
Show me. Take it out.
Here. We're rich, bro.
Yeah.
We're rich.